O'Brien, I'm at one of your beacons, the one outside of Rogue Camp.
Drifter, St. John, I mean, copy that.
Why am I here?
I show, Hilo incoming to that location now. Be ready. O'Brien out.
That's why I'm here.
St. John, they should have arrived at your location. Do you see them?
Yeah, kind of hard to miss. What do you need me to do?
Get close to the researcher. Remember, you have to stay in their proximity or I can't intercept their data.
Okay, yeah, I get it.
Let me know when the LZ is locked down.
And this time, I need you to plant one of those trackers on their Hilo.
Okay, I gotta place a tracker on that chopper. Check in. Can't let them see me.
Perimeter's clear.
So what the hell are you boys doing here? I think he'd stop and fill up at the old Paltrow gas station. In case he didn't see, that sign says gas low. But nah, I'm guessing you guys don't got that problem, do you?
How are you doing?
Here he is.
Route 2060. We've now completed the survey of 24 nesting sites, including those at Marion Forks, Pioneer Cemetery, the Cascade Highway Lumber Site, the truck stop on the old Belknap Road, or what was that called again?
Crazy Willie's.
Yes, very rustic and touristy. Some things about the old world I don't miss. The Crazy Willie's, south of the Belknap Crater.
I got a question, Doc.
Sure, it's not like I'm busy or anything.
Nests. What are they building?
We don't know.
Why do they only build them in, building structures, cabins, things like that?
We have a theory that...
I mean, we never see them, or wild animals would build them. In trees or out in the wilderness, only houses.
You finished?
Sorry.
The guys back at the lab have a theory. I'm sure when they're ready to talk about it, they'll come rushing down to the barracks to let you know.
Jesus. Just asking. I see things too, Wasn't always a grunt.
Can I continue?
Sure.
South of Belknap Crater. Some areas of the Belknap Wilderness were not surveyed due to the proximity of nesting sites to human encampments. In particular, a large camp at...
Salome Hot Springs.
Oh, yes. Salome. On Herod's birthday, she danced before them, whereupon he promised with an oath to give her whatsoever she would ask. She said, "Give me the head of John the Baptist." And the king was struck sad. Quite the name for a resort.
Oh, shit.
Again, some things about the old world I don't miss.
Upload complete.
Yeah.
The Bible? No, they're reciting Bible verses.
How much money do you think we got?
That must be nice. Flying all over hell and gone and finding time to read. Jesus, O'Brien. Done. Okay, now I just gotta get the hell out of here before one of them spots me.
St. John, this is Lost Lake. Come in.
Yeah, Mike, speak.
Bridger brought in Shane Riley, but when I went to the shack to question him, he wasn't there.
About that, Mike. I tried to bring him in. I really did, but he put up a hell of a fight. So he didn't leave me much choice, Mike. He didn't.
Remember what I said about how we do things around here?
Yeah, Mike, I remember.
Lost Lake out.